Everyone wants the democratic process to be peaceful and to be orderly. This incident in the United States is of concern again. It is good that President Trump has said that he is safe and that the incident, the details of which are still coming out, so it's not quite clear all of those details. But what is clear is that President Trump is safe. That is a good thing.